Hi all, welcome to my channel. Today we will see how to install Laravel application in Windows 10. Only simple the steps only we need to follow. Installing Laravel. First we need to install the composer globally. After that we need to create the folder using this command. Then we need to create a database and configure it in .env file. Once this three steps followed means the project pack is ready. That is, Laravel application is ready. After that, we need to run the PHP artisan serve command. First, I need to copy paste and. I have created Laravel folder. I globally installed this command. After that I created Laravel folder. Inside I have run the project create command. Once done, it will download the necessary package. After downloaded, you will receive application key successfully. Then now I need to configure the database. So actually I'm not on the control panel. XM server first I need to on. So yeah, now both server and MySQL is running in browser. You need to go phpMyAdmin.localhost. Creating database name is blacks. So already name is there. So I'm creating new name. Laravel on the block here only. This is the root directory. I will open new folder project Laravel inside block. Here only .env file is there. Here we need to configure the database. Here I need to give database. That's it. I'm opening terminal new. After that, we need to change it page. Check. I'm in current path. If you need, check current path name pwd. PHP. That's it. Thank you for watching this tutorial.